was talking to a young soldier the other day who was just home from Vietnam. And he told me a story about his experience while over there. And he said, Charles, I want you to put in the words of a song. And it'd go a little something like this. Oh, I'm glad. Joe won't be coming home no more.